So we are finally back on the pirate ship with all of our best pets.
No, our best friend. I've missed them so much.
Honestly, I was going to say best friends, but I didn't want to sound forever alone.
Don't feel ashamed.
All right, give me a giraffe.
Oh,
I miss you so much. I love you. I'm down here.
Okay, that's a bit much.
Too much?
A bit much.
No, I love these dudes. So yeah, we are back here once again, guys. We are going on another adventure today.
Wait, where's Rafiki? I haven't seen him in a while.
I think he's like right back there.
Rafiki, look, I've been practicing my moonwalking. Do you want to see it? Yeah, this is called quick moonwalking. You like it?
You look like some weird dude walking backwards.
Don't hate, and why do I look like a dude?
I don't know. I don't mean to judge or anything. So anyways, let's see. So yeah, guys, if you're new to the series, only one thing to do, break into your neighbor's house, kidnap them, smash them into that subscribe button, only way to do it.
I don't think you should be telling people to do this.
No, it's fine. It's fine. I do it.
Okay.
I do it. They live in the basement now.
What?
But I have no basement. What does that mean?
What are you talking about?
I'm just saying, guys, we got some unique stuff, so definitely stick around. And yeah, we're gonna see what's going on today.
Oh, bouncy house. I've missed this thing so much. I love it here. This is my favorite home ever.
It is?
Yes. My life is complete.
You have a very, very sad and lonely life, don't you?
Don't hate.
So I thought since you could fly, you might go flying into the atmosphere when I did that. So Captain Cookie Little, what is up, little bro?
Will I ever grow up to be as big as Jen?
What does he mean by that? Is that a fat joke?
And why do I sound like a grandpa when I say it?
Oh, no. I was wondering that same thing.
No, I think he's saying that you're really huge, big lady.
What?
So, will he ever gain weight? Teach him the secrets. I know it all goes to the
lips. You have to eat lots of cake.
Lots of cake.
Lots of cake and corn dogs. That's the secret.
And BLTs. That's what Jen uses as all her Minecraft food.
Yes.
No, but seriously, he doesn't grow. He's still a child.
I know. Will he ever get bigger? Does he stay that size forever?
Maybe he'll grow up.
Forever tiny.
That's what she said. Sorry. I don't know. Okay. So, Captain Cookie, how are you doing, man? I'm having an awesome day. I hope you are, too. And I'm talking to an NPC right now. Here you go. I feel like I've trained the two of you enough lately.
What?
He hasn't done anything.
What are you talking about? He doesn't do anything.
Why not take a break and explore the sea? You never know what you will see.
Does that rhyme?
It's like C and C. It's the same word. I am exhausted from doing everything to help you both. You know, you did nothing.
Is he serious?
All right, this is what happens.
You know what? He doesn't even deserve the big birdie.
Why does he call it that?
I don't know.
I think I just killed him.
Goodbye forever. Okay, he's back.
How did he recover health so quickly?
I don't know.
So, guys, I guess we're going out on an adventure on the sea, but I do have some good news. When it comes to getting Big Bertha, a.k.a. Big Birdie.
Big Birdie, I like that better.
Big Birdie. I have been collecting this stuff, and we're only missing a couple items here.
What do we need?
So, I believe we need the Sea Viper Tongue, and also, we need, like, a hammer, which drops off one of the bugs.
All right, cool. Is that what we're doing today?
So, I guess we'll try to find the Sea Viper as we go off into the world.
All right, let's go!
This is not the exit, is it?
No.
It's close.
This way!
I told you, Rafiki does not move.
He likes it over here.
It's a nice view. Let's go. Okay, so you might remember...
Oh, there's a big crab over there! He just pinched me with his claws!
Don't worry. Got him.
Awesome.
He might despawn. Nope. He'll be back here in a second.
Oh my god.
It's all right. So a while ago, we did go on a boat ride. I actually still have this boat. I collected it.
Can I go on it too?
You can try this time.
All right.
All right. So this is what I want you to do. Just step on it. Fly on it. Can you do it?
Oh, I just missed it. Hold on. It's not working.
Wait, why don't you try this?
I'm on it.
You
are? Maybe? No.
You're like dying? Wait, I have an idea.
Drowning.
Do you still have your squid bike?
Yes.
Why don't you just ride that and we'll go together?
Okay.
I'm getting bitten. I have to go.
Oh my god. Okay, go.
I have to leave.
What is attacking me?
It's the crab again. Oh, I see your squid. It's on land,
uh-oh.
The poor thing.
All right, hold on. Mr. Squid, we're gonna... Oh no. The crab. He's on the land. Okay, we need to get out of here, Mr. Squid.
You better hurry.
Where did you go anyways? I'm lost.
It's a giant boat. How can you not see it?
I'm blind. I don't see anything.
I think you're going in the right direction. Keep going past those squids.
All right.
I'm going to slow down.
Hopefully the alligators don't eat me.
Those aren't alligators. I see you, but you're going in the wrong direction.
I am.
Do you see me?
No.
Keep going straight.
I'm lost in the sea.
I'm just going to turn around. Okay. I see the candy island. Just don't move, Jen.
All right.
You're going every wrong way possible right now. Do you see me?
I don't see. Oh, now I see. You just loaded in.
All right, so I'm going.
Okay.
So what we need to do is we need to find a sea viper and slaughter it. We need two of them, so clearly we need to find a family.
Don't we need three?
Screw Captain Cookie.
Okay, you're right.
All right, we'll get three. If we can find three,
all right,
we'll get three. But it's nice to be able to ride on a boat.
Normally, how come I can't go on it? It's huge. You would think two people would be able to fit on it. Is it because I'm too big?
I was going to have to throw out the fat joke, but I didn't want to do it. You go quicker than I do, don't you?
I think so.
Yours is cooler anyway.
You got nothing on my squid.
There is some bad stuff around.
Alligators ahead! Watch out!
It's like Titanic all over again.
Oh, I see the sea viper!
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, okay. All right.
All right, time to get off.
Hold smash you, please. I don't know what I'm doing.
Hold on, I have to save my squid.
I'm trying to punch it to death. That's how the Hulk would do it, Jen. That's how he would do it. It's slithering its tongue into my mouth, which is disgusting.
Die!
All right,
so we need his tongue.
Yeah, rip it right out.
Okay.
Got it.
Die? Grab the tongue.
All right, I've got the tongue.
All right, good job.
All right, so we got one.
So we just need two more.
Actually, how are you going to get back on your bike?
I was just thinking that same thing. I'm not really sure.
I think you need a land block.
I don't think I can spawn him in the water.
Well, good luck.
I shouldn't have put him away.
Oh my god, I look ridiculous.
Oh my god, you look awesome.
Well, we are heading out into the sea, guys. You don't get to explore the sea too much in Minecraft, so it's nice to be a snake or a boat.
Well, you know what? I can fly.
Yeah.
So there.
Yeah, but this is nicer.
I'm just going to fly above you. You're so slow.
It actually seems like I'm a snake pushing the boat.
It does.
I like this.
Your head is in the boat.
I'm just pushing it along.
Your tongue is so large.
I have an extra tongue now. I have one in my pocket, one in my mouth. Don't you judge me, lady.
We need to find some more sea vipers.
Yeah, we are out and exploring, and I see a lot of boats around. Oh, Jen.
What?
This might be the giant boat. The TNT boat.
I don't see anything. It hasn't loaded in yet.
Someday it will. I'll keep going towards it.
Oh, it's loading. Is that the TNT one?
I think this is the massive TNT boat.
Oh my god, this might be Bommy's new home.
That's true. Well, we have so many homes already. It's ridiculous at this point. This might be it, guys. Look at the size of this thing. This is one of the most epic boats I've ever seen in Minecraft.
Alright, so are we going on it?
Do we really have a choice here?
No, we don't.
Can we say no to this?
No. Oh my god, it's huge. Can we move everyone here? This boat's bigger and awesomer.
But it doesn't have a cake shop.
It's okay. We can build one.
I'm not building a cake
shop. We can build the cake shop in this awesome place.
You know how it would look if we built it? Oh my god, the sea viper. I thought it was because he was swimming. It's actually because I'm the Hulk. Where are you?
I'm over here.
Oh my god, a sea viper's on the boat!
Oh my god! No, you're lying, it's you!
No, it's not me.
It's you.
Why would it be on the boat, anyways?
I don't know.
Such speed for a sea viper.
Alright, so here's the TNT. Should we just blow the whole boat up?
What?
Let's do it! Blow it up!
No!
Okay, fine.
You said specifically you wanted to live here.
I know, but I like explosions.
So the next thing you want to do is actually blow up the entire boat.
Yes.
That is your choice.
Oh my, what is this kind of trap over here? What is this?
It's not a trap.
It's where the bad people go. We can put Captain Cookie in there.
I'm not putting him in the water like that. That's completely wrong. I cannot fit through the door. And I hear an Enderman.
You're too big.
Well, can you fit?
Yes, I can.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
No, look at the Enderman. He's on the boat.
Wait, who's here?
An Enderman.
The captain. The captain's here.
Oh.
Hello.
That's quite the
what
nice...
What kind of weapon is that? I want it.
What are you, an alien? I think he's an alien.
I think so, too. What is this on the ground over here? Is that a little man?
Wait.
Hello, little man.
It's a little toy. All right, so what is up? Another captain, that can't be a good sign.
No.
He said he looks old, right?
He does.
What are you fools doing here? I am out on this ship to test extreme explosives. It isn't safe here. Why is the girl staring at me like she is checking me out?
Well, I'm staring at his weapon, clearly.
Well, if you two insist on staying, help gather me some TNT from around the boat. I might let you test some of the weapons if you collect me enough.
Okay, deal.
All right,
can we take the little man with us? I like him.
That means you're a thief, Jen. We can buy stuff from him with TNT.
Awesome!
Are you gonna steal the little man? What are you gonna do with
it? He can keep Captain Cookie Little company. I'm taking him.
I'm seriously taking him. Ow!
All right, I grabbed the little man.
Come here, friend. Got the Enderman.
Awesome.
He really liked me, sort of.
I know.
He hit me a couple times, but we're friends.
All right, let's go get some TNT.
Yes.
How much do we need?
So it's 10 for each weapon. We're gonna need a decent amount.
All right, just grab it all.
Every single piece.
Is that all there is on this boat?
No, there should be more. I got 35, and I don't know how many stacks of it there is, but I'm pretty sure there's another section.
Awesome. Good thing we didn't blow up the boat like I wanted to.
That's because you're crazy.
We would have blown up the captain and the little man.
That sounds so cruel when you say it, too. All right, so I got this, Jen. I've got 57. Is there any more? We should check out the boat just to make sure.
Yes.
All right, so in here, this
is a
nice place.
Let me just eat a corn dog.
This is a nice looking place.
This is how I keep my figure.
From eating corn dogs?
Yes.
There's so many chests in here. Look at this storage room. Come here.
I don't know where you are. Let me teleport to you.
Teleport. Oops.
What are you doing?
I accidentally placed it. Don't worry, I picked it back up.
Oh, is there anything in here? I'm telling you, we should definitely move here. This one is so much cooler. We can put all our stuff in here. This is like my closet.
That's what a closet looks like in real life. All right, there's got to be more around here somewhere, right?
There's got to be.
Die, spider. What if I go right in here? There's a lot of room, seriously.
I know. I could get lost on this ship.
Oh, check out the beds, Jen.
There's beds?
They're huge.
Ooh, I'm coming. Oh, they're beautiful. Nap time.
Can't exactly sleep on that, can you?
No.
It's pretty flat. Pretty flat mattress. All right, how about upstairs? I can't freaking fit through anything. How do I get through this door?
Jump.
Through the door.
Yes, jump through the door.
All right, so in here, nothing much, but yeah, we've got the TNT. Should we buy the stuff?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's go. How do we get back there?
All right, it was right in, like, the normal section.
Okay.
Do you see me? Behind you.
Hello.
Hello.
This way?
And this way.
Okay.
All right, so, Captain, we do have some TNT. We wanted to blow up the ship. I don't know why I'm telling you.
I want his weapon. Can you buy that for me?
All right, so I'm going to put all the stuff in here. And Einstein... Plasma cannon, flamethrower. So which ones do you want, Jen? You can all choose two.
I want the flamethrower, and what are the other names?
I think he has the Einstein, but there's the plasma cannon as well.
I want the Einstein.
All right, so you want whichever one looks like his, right?
Yes.
All right, did I pick that stuff up? Did he steal some of my TNT?
He's a thief. No, it's right next to you. Pick it up.
Thought you were a thief, brah. All right, so I think this is the one you really wanted, and you wanted the flamethrower, right?
Yes.
All yours.
Thank you.
Hoping it doesn't need ammo.
This is amazing. What do I do with it?
Kill stuff with it.
All right, let's go kill stuff.
Wait, can we at least... You know what I noticed?
Wait, should we bring him with us, or is he just going to stay here?
There's a zombie with a hat over here. Just leave him there. Okay. I have an idea. There's a boat that's trying to invade this boat. We could actually destroy it.
Oh, the pirate ship.
Yeah, there's a mini pirate ship.
Yes!
You sound really excited
about
this.
Oh, I need redstone rods.
Out of fuel?
No!
What are redstone rods?
I don't know.
We might have to go crafting. Luckily, we have a million things. So, guys, we decided we needed to go mining to get some of the stuff to try out these epic weapons. Already crafted some of it, but I'm grabbing some more cobblestone right now.
I can't wait to use them.
Yeah, we're pretty excited about this. I didn't know it was going to require so much stuff, so I'm just trying to, like, beast mode through it as quick as I possibly can. So I think I just need, like, a lot of cobblestone. I need some sand, too.
Did we make a waypoint back to the ship?
No, I did.
Okay, because I forgot.
You didn't make any, did
you?
No. All right, so I'm going to grab a bunch of this. I think all I need is some sand. I might need dirt, too.
Just grab everything.
All right, a bunch of dirt. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
I cannot wait to blow up the ship.
Oh, we're blowing up the ship?
Yeah, well, the pirate ship.
Oh.
We're going to blow it up.
I thought you meant the whole place.
No.
Dude's, like, helping us out. Can't wait to blow up his ship.
Well, we might. We'll see how things go.
With us, anything can happen.
Yes.
All right, so can I jump out of this? Yes. All right, here we go. So I need some sand, guys. And then I think I have everything. I already crafted some of it because I didn't want it to be too boring. You know, this isn't the most exciting thing in the world unless Jen's doing it.
What?
All right, there we go. Yes.
Oh, can I blow this up?
What?
I don't think it's the same one, but it's a pirate ship.
No, we're too close.
I want to practice.
We're too close
to
anything.
Fine. We're too close to the pet palace. Bad things could happen.
All right, relax. Let's do this. So, guys, I did realize to make actual gravel, I need to use my TNT. So, let's go this. Let's go. Bam. And I have 16 gravel, which we need. I don't need a door, really. Not at all.
Do you need raw chicken breasts?
I have 7. Don't worry. If I need it, then I will use it. All right. So, I do have sand. I'll toss that right there. I've got dirt. I've got cobblestone. And finally, I've got gravel. I have a lot of fuel. A lot. And me and Jen already crafted everything else. Jen, I'm going to throw you a bunch of fuel.
Okay.
Like 16. You imagine that would probably be enough.
Oh, that's plenty, I think.
Are you dying?
Oh, my God. The water dragon.
Oh.
Oh, blow it up.
Blow it up?
Blow it up.
Be like... Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
I don't have enough redstone rods. Plasma cannon. Okay.
Wait, there's a fire.
Oh, my God. Did you see that?
Yes. Can you get rid of the fire? I'm afraid it's going to spread to the pet palace and blow up the whole place.
All right, well, that was amazing. So, guys, I didn't realize this. I don't have enough. I thought I had redstone rods.
There's so many crabs over there.
Oh, I didn't finish crafting it. Hold on.
Oh, there's a sea viper.
Kill it. All you.
I think the crab just ate it.
What?
The crab just consumed the sea viper.
That's all right. You know, you win some, you lose some, right?
Yes.
All right, so I just need to do this really quick, guys. So I've got this. I've got redstone, bam, redstone rod. I don't really care too much about this stuff because it's like, you know, cobblestone. I can get more. I can probably get more. So I need to try this out.
Okay.
Back to the ship.
All right.
Right now, let's do this.
Let's go.
I'm so excited for this too.
Me too.
So giant boat, teleport. And maybe you should make a waypoint probably.
Yeah, let me do that.
All right, so I believe they were trying to get on our boat from over here.
Yes.
These dudes are going to die a horrible death, aren't they?
Yes, they are.
I say we kill them with this stuff, and then after, we light the whole thing on fire.
Yes, good idea.
All right, so come over here.
Where are you?
Just teleport.
Okay.
I'm all ready.
All right.
Die! Kill him, Jen!
I'm trying, hold on.
You think it would do more than 2 or 3 damage?
I know. Do something! I'm trying to zap him.
Oh, you hold it back.
Oh. Oh, that's awesome.
Did his head fall
off? These are like weird alien
guns.
Weapons.
I swear his head fell off.
I think it did.
It went into the ocean. I swear it did. I'm actually looking for it now. I don't know where I'm going with this, but I swear I saw his head just plop right off. Just kind of sad, actually.
It is a little sad.
Right, how do I get onto this boat again? Right from here? Yeah, I'm struggling. I might be the Hulk, but he cannot... control his speed at all. Here we go. So you have a flamethrower, right?
Yes, I do.
And a plasma cannon.
Yes. All right. No, I don't have the plasma cannon.
Oh my God, I can't control myself.
You didn't give me one.
You couldn't afford it. What are you doing in the ocean?
Me?
What are you doing?
What do you mean?
Get on the boat. I can't teleport from there.
Sorry. Sorry about that.
I can't.
Ooh, oh, kill him.
Kill him.
Come back here.
Plasma cannon.
Oh, yeah.
All right, the cannon is awesome, seriously. Is there a toilet room in there?
Yeah, it is.
That's really cool.
Are there any more mobs? Where are they? Down here?
Let's do it down here.
Okay.
All right, wait. Hold it back. Die!
Yes!
Oh, he's alive.
Oh!
Die again!
He's almost dead.
Oh, all right.
I love these weapons.
We got. Oh, there's a chest right here.
Ooh, anything good?
There is a bunch of apples and stuff. I don't think we really need it, right?
Yeah, we don't need it.
Okay, so.
Let's go back up. Did we kill them all?
There's a dude on a boat. He's on a boat.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry, but I must do this to you.
That was really, really depressing to watch.
Where is he?
I think he's dead. He probably evaporated the dude. All right, so I have a plan. I have the flamethrower.
Flamethrower time.
Oh, he's trying to get back on the boat. It's actually really sad.
All right,
so let's do this.
Don't worry. I'll put an end to him.
This might actually do the whole other boat, too.
Let's try
to be careful with it if we can. Burn it down in flames.
I killed him.
You did?
I did.
I'm actually dying with
this.
Flamethrower.
Come on. This is so awesome.
All right, jump and shoot. Yes. So you don't lit. Okay, this was on fire a little bit.
Oh, okay.
It's fine.
It's spreading.
It's fine. I didn't open a map or anything.
Oh, no.
I'm putting
it out.
Put it out,
quickly.
All right, don't worry, it's fine.
Okay, are you sure?
Yeah.
It doesn't look so good.
No, it's good.
Okay.
It's fine. We got this. Oh, God, the whole thing's on fire.
I knew this was going to happen.
I might actually die.
Close.
No, it's fine. We tore that ship apart.
We did it.
Wait, you killed the other sea viper?
No, because the crab ate him.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I forgot he was consumed. I didn't get to watch it. I didn't see it. That's what happened.
It was quite the sight to watch.
Him getting eaten?
Yes.
That sounds depressing. All right, so guys, I think what we're going to do, since we have these amazing weapons... Oh, should we take the little man?
I already took him.
Oh, you
the
did?
Captain?
No.
I got the little man a long time ago.
Oh, you did?
I stole him.
That is terrible. So, guys, I think I know what we're going to do. We're going to head right to the mansion and do the winners for today.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm actually, I'm just going to have a little bacon. Maybe this will help me a little bit.
Oh, Captain Cookie's here.
Wow. That really got my health back up.
Hello, Banana.
I love Banana.
Me too.
Oh, we don't even
need
to go back to
the ship. I need
to
get the flamethrower out of my hand.
If you make a mistake here, this could be pretty horrible. All right, Captain Cookie, you're back here today. What? You found another captain with a ship even bigger than mine?
Yes, we did.
There can only be one captain around here. He will pay.
He's much cooler and has awesome alien weapons.
But he's the captain. And I love him. All right, we got to do the fancy. Get
okay.
out of here. No,
Banana. Banana, don't you escape.
Don't you try to
you
escape.
You live here now forever.
It's really sad, actually. It's very cramped.
All right, so what episode are we on, 48?
You can do the winners.
The winners today are Emily Lynn, Matthew Comito, Adam Rowe.
Does it say, what? Doesn't it say Adam Rich?
It does? Oh, my God, I'm so blind. I thought the C was an O.
Oh, my God, you really are.
Adam Rich.
And Mine Road. Jen will never
read
it. She'll never read it again. Jen, come down here really quick.
Okay.
Because...
Wait, where are you?
I jumped off.
Oh, okay.
Right off the edge. So you're going to have to stand there and take a plasma cannon to the face.
All right.
So where are you?
I think I can handle that.
You go down.
I'm falling down.
It's because you can fly. You go so slow.
Yeah.
Just teleport over and I'll be ready for you.
Oh, wait, I see a sea viper. In the water over here. Should we kill it first?
Probably.
Okay, come to me.
All right, apparently I'm going to Jen now.
Okay. Kill the sea viper.
Sorry, I missed with my thing. Should I just, destroy it?
Yeah.
Die! Got it.
Get his tongue. Did you get it?
Let's check it out. Yes, it did.
All right, good.
Okay, so just
stand here.
And enjoy.
All right.
All right, so first up, flamethrower.
Okay.
Oops.
Oh, get me the water.
Me too. All right, second weapon.
This one is going to go down in flames.
All right, stand right there. Oh, my God, it's
awesome.
That
is awesome.
All right, get ready for this.
Oh, my God.
I love that one. That's my favorite by far. But yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely pick up some type of weapon, even if it's a plastic fork. That's all you got. And subscribe with that and drop a like on the video. That would be awesome. And we will see you next time.
See you guys.